again the robot.
The first purpose is to mimic humans' motions, and by using this kind of robot, we can evaluate shoes or other humans' equipment. So that's why we developed this kind of humanoid robot. So first purpose is by mimicking humans, we want to understand human itself.
6 points. This robot in real environment, the surface is not flat like this. So in the mountains, so there is a log, there is a wood. But thanks to these foils, this robot move around in that kind of uneven surface.